I think the progress of the Global Alliance will be very much up to the countries represented here today. But I think there is a momentum, there is a need for there to be greater information sharing, greater collaboration between countries in order to confront the IED threat. Well, I think the Global Alliance will provide a mechanism for the sharing of information. It will provide a platform and over time will build up trust and confidence between partners to share information.